Yes. We are happy, very happy. All our group is happy now because we won a difficult game in a difficult ground against a good team. First time for Burnley this year in Premier League, and the atmosphere was very, very strong, warm. But we play a good game, and I am proud of, and for my players, and happy because this is a difficult ground, I think, for all teams in Premier League. This is my first impression.
Did you think you deserved 3 points?
I think so, because we play a good game. We suffer sometimes. Yes, in the central part of the second half. Yes. If Burnley draw the game, is correct, is right, but I am happy for our victory. I think last season we lose this game. Now I hope to can say, I hope it is early, something for us is changed. For example, set pieces defensively and set pieces offensively, because today we defend very well against a strong team, and we attack very well on set pieces offensively. And this is a good signal.
Signal.
Is early, but is a signal. Thank you.
Thank you. Burnley believe they should have had a penalty.
Scusa, non ho capito.
Burnley think they should have had a penalty.
When? I don't remember.
And Shoreditch also was upset at Modu Barrow for what he says was diving.
Shoreditch, their manager,
see?
Upset Mobaro.
No, I think Mo is a very, very quick player. He's difficult for defender. I think he's a Leale is a Leale player. He's a I think he's an honest player, a good guy. Maybe sometime it could be he think to be to have a fool. And sometimes more fault against him, but he's an honest guy.
What did you make of Lorente on his debut? Looks like he would work well in England.
Yes, a good game for him. Good 90 minutes. I thought not possible for him to play 90 minutes, because it's first time for him, first week with us, but he played very well. It's important for us because he's not only strong in the air, but he's a very, very good player. He's a champion. Now I understood why he played, and I hope he could play again with the international team of Spain.